Can't you see I'm busy?
I'll have what I'm having. Greetings to you both.
Kenarthi's Roost and the Dominion. Together, we'll achieve unity. Nice try, Moscars.
That is going to cost you. The gods will make you pay.
Thank you.
is ahead. Turn back, Master. This is not the place for us.
This one does not understand. This shrine is supposed to be lit with an ever-burning flame. Perhaps Scheherazade has thrown good money after bad. A simple Khajiit, doing what she can to survive. Scheherazade came to this shrine for guidance. It said the flame gives visions to those who seek it. Answers to unasked questions. Mysteries defined by the stars themselves. And if Scheherazade makes some gold along the way, all the better. This shrine is key. It's a shrine to Hermaeus Mora, Daedric Prince of Knowledge. They say if you stare into the fire, all will be revealed. But without the ever-burning flame, there is no way to find the lost books. Tomes, lost to the ages. They're full of secrets from an earlier time. A connection to our past, and a bridge to our future. It doesn't matter what lies the spirit told. Scheherazade will find those books. While searching for the shrine, a spirit appeared to me and warned me away. Don't you see? Hermaeus Mora rewards the pursuit of knowledge. The spirit is a test to keep lazy seekers away. That's her. It's the lying spirit.
Don't listen to these fools' words. The forbidden tomes must be destroyed. Place them in the shrine's flame, quickly. What? That isn't possible. No matter. I'll rekindle the shrine's fire with my own essence, but you must promise to destroy them. You saw what happens to those who possess the tomes. Then that is a blessing. Once the books begin calling to you, there is little time before they ensnare you completely. Burn the books. Don't let their burden destroy you.
You have the books? Then luck truly favors my path. Do not listen to the lying spirit. This knowledge should be preserved by one who knows how. This one knows the proper care and handling of old texts, also the importance of trade. To you, these books are useless things, but to me, they have value. Hand Scheherazade the books in return for value. Just think, no more spirit to natter at you. You have the books?
Master, no! The flames burn us!
It hurts!
The aim hurts!
Ah, well, Scheherazade bears no grudge and wishes you luck in your endeavors. Provided they involve no more burning of books.
You've done it. The tomes are gone. I can't hear them anymore. I'm certain. But no one else shall fall into their trap. You managed what I could not. But it is done, which is all that matters.
Knock the light from his eyes. Blow the wind from his lungs. Sure, we are busy. If you would watch, do so from a distance. You stand at the Temple of Two Moons Dance. Here, we learn and practice Riddlethar. The way, the path, the road. Riddlethar is all of these, and none. For one, the road is a wall. For another, a wall of the way. We all seek our place in Jakaje. Riddlethar helps us find it. The lunar lattice, where all fates are bound. Our place in the universe. For the Khajiit, anyway. One should hope not. If we are lucky, we reach Jakaje long before then. Otherwise, what is the point, yes? It is different for everyone. For some, it is to become king and rule over the little people, yes? We should all be so lucky. For others, it is death. You have some experience with this, no? Only that you have had your sugar stolen. A curious thing, that Inisashujo does not envy you. Still, keep your head about you, and you will find a way. Full moon sets.
Hello.
Feel your surroundings.
Waxing
crescent. Let them guide your feet home.
Waxing gibbous. Waning gibbous.
All this wasted effort. Blasted creatures get into everything. First the hurricane, then rats from the sea. What next, flying mud crabs? Serendar's mercy, we need more time before the inspection. Dominion inspectors. Headwoman Harani requested their aid to stop smugglers. We're honest farmers with good customers. Our moon sugar is used to spice food, not to brew skooma. When the inspectors learn we can't protect our fields, we're finished. Hairy, squirmy, squeaky little rats. They've infested the plantation since the storm. The inspectors will ask, if we can't protect our fields from those dung-dropping sugar eaters, how can we protect them from skooma brewing thieves? Find out why Cindertail's cinch tigers roll on their backs instead of filling their bellies with rat. Does one expect to keep his job if the inspectors find vermin in our fields? At best, the inspectors will recommend our moon sugar be confiscated. To the east, a plantation burns. Was it due to the inspector's recommendations? Who can say? Either way, Mistral will weep for our passing. With laughing moons gone, skooma will flow through the streets. When moon sugar runs dry, people turn to smugglers. With smugglers come skooma. But the inspectors aren't from here. If we tell them, they will not listen. Find out why Cindertail's cinch tigers roll on their backs instead of...
Unclawed blankets, more like. Want to buy a carpet? How about three? They aren't good for much else. Yes, Afe, even you. Do not eat the rats, this one says. Do they listen? No! Stupid. Cinch. Lazy cinch! They already did. That's the problem. Moon sugar makes you sleepy if you eat too much. Rats eat moon sugar, cinch eat rats, and then lazy cinch. Especially you, Gobani. Not with sugar bellies. These useless cinch could only kill a rat if they fell upon it. From a great height. Go inside, lock the doors, wait until they leave? No. Let this one think. Without cinch hunters, what could... Thunderbugs? No. It would never work. Thunderbugs nest nearby. They defend their delicious eggs from anyone who'd make a meal of them, yes? If you grabbed an armload of eggs... Undoubtedly, but they'd hesitate to harm the eggs once you possess them. Smash an egg into each rat nest, and the Thunderbug's electric frenzy kills the rats before the inspectors arrive. You're sturdy, yes? A little shock won't stop you. Wonderful! Save some eggs for Cindertail, yes? They are so very tasty.
We did not expect you so soon, Inspector Tarma.
One must arrive early to see the truth of things.
The truth? But we have nothing to hide, Inspector.
I hear that often, Clan Mother. Far too often.
We did not expect you so soon, Inspector Tarma. Clever luring thunderbugs out of their mounds like that. A scheme worthy of... Excellent. Our gracious inspector has been most patient with us. Perhaps witnessing your ingenuity will affect his findings. Joan and Joe dance kindly with you, Walker. Whatever the findings of our esteemed inspector, we are in your debt. Naturally. Will you be dining with us as well?
That will not be necessary. Khajiit fare is too... cultural for my palate.
Weapons, freshly imported.
Exotic foods from the mainland.
This one cannot tolerate such. Wait, how much for that?
Thank you.
Do not disturb the ritual, cub. Our harvest depends upon it.
Thank you. mostly kill people to kill people, because killing is wrong.
Wait right there!
Crime has consequences, Lawbreaker. They will have that bounty now.
This one has heard reports. You've kept busy. Good. You fit in now more than ever. How did things go? Clearly, you were meant to help us out. Joan and Jod have a sense of humor, yes? And, of course, Raz thinks discretion deserves a reward.
Thank you.
what? You've caught me at a busy time.
Quite right, my dear. It's a good thing Viceroy Paladil was here to put them in their place.
Cat's eye key. Would you listen to these bumpkins? Who says key?
gone 3 hours, and the Malmer attacked the city? Typical. Always missing the real fight.
You have to admit...
The Prowler is headed to Auridon, and we're happy to ferry you there. When you're ready, hop in the launch. We'll set you up with your own bunk.
Every part?
Chests full of gold. Owning a sound ship after a hurricane can be quite lucrative, even when the only cargo is Dominion luminaries seeking passage. Don't worry. I won't charge you. Without your help, the Prowler would be a mass of broken timber. Aye, the Prowler is fully restored and ready for heavy seas. Quartermaster Oblan even managed a few improvements using some Maurmer donations. Have no fear. She'll get you safely to Auridon.
Ah, you are the one I see. Greetings. My benefactor wishes to speak to you about a matter that could affect the fate of our world. If my benefactor wished to discuss details in the open, why send a messenger? The matter is for your ears only. A passenger cabin in the interim suture down at the docks. Do not tarry.